Hellions and the Hellghast ended in seconds. They call it the Terracide. A billion lives lost in the Petricite fires that swept Hellion's surface. Reducing it to nothing more than a lifeless rock. In the days that followed, an uneasy truce was negotiated and a settlement was reached. The survivors were to be given refuge on another world. Vecta, home of those responsible for Hellion's destruction. Half the planet is given over to the survivors. And the victims that live there were forced to leave. This was really no longer their home. This was a new Hellion.
Take everything. Just what we need.
Listen, I know this is tough, but we don't have a choice. We have to get to the wall. We'll be safe on the other side. I'm gonna look out for you. I need you to do the same for me. Okay? You're gonna be my second in command. Let's go.
Coming, Dad.
Now.
Thanks.
Is this your kid yet?
I'm taking him to the wall.
Looks like you're gonna need some help.
You're a shadow marshal, aren't you?
Why are the Hellcats doing this to us?
There was an agreement.
We were guaranteed safe passage.
Hey, buddy, I don't like it any more than you do. But until you get to the wall, it's their rules.
Like I said, you're gonna need some help.
You can get us to the wall. Safely?
Look, the South Cross is closed. We're gonna have to take the long way. We've wasted enough time here already.
What's your name?
Sinclair.
I'm Michael Keller. This is my son, Lucas.
We're
gonna go back outside. I want you to stay close to me and don't make any noise, okay? You're doing great. I'm trusting you.
Dad's a smart man, kid. Let's go.
On the other side. Come on. We're not far from the wall.
Wait. We promise safe passage. Please. Got my son. We're unarmed. Hey, stop! You can't do this. This is our home too!
Oh. No!
What's gonna happen?
Well, it looks like you're gonna have to stick with me, kid.
Come on.
We'll be okay once we get to the other side.
Come on.
Youngest cadet ever to admit into the Shadow Academy.
I know if your father would feel the same way.
All our people want is to be kept safe. That means taking the fight to the Hellcast. It means crossing the wall.
No matter what they do.
Still Vector over there.
One day you're going to get it back. For all of us.
The Shadow Marshal program is an honor to have, Lucas.
You know where we have to go. And you know what happens if you get caught. You're let out on a wall in chains. The back will be ahead. Paraded. You're mocked. And then executed.
Wait, I was in a bag.
You have no idea how sickening this is to us. Forced to live here alongside the people who destroyed our planet. And then there are people like you, Lucas Kellen, judging us, treating us like we are the criminals.
This war will protect you forever, Shadow Marshal.
We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. It won't be as easy as the last time.
And in accordance with the statute of the Peacetime Convention, we hereby sanction the release and exchange of detainees, and demand to return immediately.
Thank you.
not seeing what I'm seeing. The intel speaks for itself.
They don't agree.
Well, Minister, we're going to have to convince them. I have to go. Excuse me. Welcome home, Lucas.
Thank you, sir. It's good to be back.
The men might appreciate what you did, but it wasn't smart. You're too important in this operation. God damn it, you're too important to me.
I had to, sir. Getting captured was the only way those men were getting out alive.
Luckily, we had someone to trade.
Who was she?
Codename's Echo. Chancellor, sorry, keen interest in getting back. Besides the fact that she's a half-breed, we've got that on. Let me show you something.
I guess half their side and half our side. Oh, that's so cool.
As ruler of Unkelvin,
I will not forget the mistakes of the past.
We must protect.
Negotiations broke down. They say the government's running clean options. I can tell you in 5 minutes.
Since when did we start lying to politicians?
Look, I know I'm asking a lot after everything you've been through, but I need your help. We're on the brink. One wrong move and this all blows up our faces.
Whatever I can do, sir.
It was a recon mission across the wall. Infiltrating military communications troops. We need hard evidence, then we can strike.
What happened?
We don't know. That was two hours. We've heard nothing since. I need you back in here. Contact me when you've located the crew and retrieve the intel. The Hellcat's nowhere there, so at this point it's damaged limitation. We can't leave any traces. I'm trusting you to clean this up. Do what you do best.
Feels like that's on the mission, but sorry, I was just wondering. Cheers.